lovely afternoon, hanging out on the yard. Ratty's gonna give us a little farm tour. He's got a set up near Papa's old house, which is this house that a friend of Moku's used to own before he passed away. Rest in peace, Papa. But let's see this farm.
Okay, so here's the farm. It's Papa's old place.
Yeah, I'm going up there.
So, where are we starting from?
Right here, you walk.
Right here we walk. But we're walking by this already.
Pepper.
Let's do everything. Show me everything you got.
All right, I got some canes.
Okay, so what kind of cane?
Black cane.
They are the black cane, okay.
Yeah,
those are awesome.
This is a white cane. And the banana die and come another banana.
Okay.
And this is some yams.
Yams.
Right there on the bamboo, look up there.
I see. So.
And this is some peppers.
So peppers, these are the bird peppers?
Yeah. Yeah.
I remember.
Don't try one of them.
You ate one.
You're more on fire!
I think I'm gonna try one.
Should I chew it?
No!
I've seen you swallow them before, no problem.
Yeah, but suddenly but don't chew it. Look.
What if I chew it?
The right one, like this. See it? I swallow it. Let's swallow it. Let's chew it!
Is my belly gonna explode?
No.
Okay. Tough man challenge accepted. Documented. Okay.
Do they these come in different colors too? Are they always orange like this?
Yeah, they always have it in green.
Okay.
And sometimes they turn out like this.
Really small.
Yeah.
Now have you picked a bunch of these?
Sometimes.
It's funny that you grow them because Moko doesn't eat them. Do you like spice?
Moko eat them.
No, he doesn't.
No, he swallows them.
He swallows them?
Yeah.
Since when?
Well, it's a time.
I've never seen him eat a spicy thing in his life.
He not eat it, he swallows it.
Okay,
come on, let's go up there.
Okay, so two different types of cane.
Yeah.
And
some cocos.
Okay, cocos always have the big spade-shaped leaf. That's how you know them.
Yeah.
And you see cocoa all over. These are sweet potato, you said?
No, yam.
Yam. Interesting, you're growing on the hill. It's kind of like a mini version of Higher Heights, which is Moko's farm.
See, some cocos again.
Cocos again.
Come on. Mm-hmm.
What's in here, in the pot?
Some peas. Christmas peas.
Christmas peas?
Yeah.
That's a new one. I've never seen Christmas peas before.
Yeah, come on. Yeah.
Do they look like normal peas or gungo peas?
They look like gungo peas, shallow. It look like gungo peas, very.
So very similar, okay.
And this That's is good. Some tuna.
Tuna?
See a white cane again.
Okay, well, hold on, tell me more about tuna, because I don't know this one. It's...
Tuna is easy to grow, like the tuna fish.
Okay. It's got a cute little bud on the top. Now, what do you growing. Do? You just eat tuna, or is it more for skin, like a? Like
yeah, you can wash it here, and you can, you can drink it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can wash it here. Tuna shampoo.
Tuna shampoo. Okay, that's a new
one. One day we make that one. This tuna shampoo.
I know, Farai told me about something that's good to wash your hair, but I didn't know if it was this one.
Yeah.
So it's a cactus, a type of cactus.
Yeah. But Mato, I need you to stay right there. I'm gonna do some farming.
Okay.
My shoes need to get off. I don't.
Yeah, farm. You're on quite a slope here.
I don't farm in shoes.
Yeah.
Look over here. Some suckers coming up.
So.
Big banana.
I was gonna say I still can't tell the difference banana plantain. After so many years of going to tropical countries. Wait, I got one that I know.
I'm pretty sure I know this one here. This one is...
Papa.
Yeah, papaya.
Papaya.
Right.
So I know these leaves. Good papa. They grow that a lot in...
What is this?
They grow that a lot in Indonesia where I hang out a lot. Do I know what is that?
You said it's different from the banana.
Plantain.
Yeah.
It's a baby plantain. But, Ratty, how do you tell the difference between plantain and banana?
because they have the red looking seed and the banana have the black looking.
Okay, I need to figure this out because Moko has not explained to me. So when you're talking about the red, it's got this red kind of rim around
it.
Yeah,
that is the plant.
Red rim color around the leaf.
Yeah.
Rimmed and in the center in the vein too, yeah? Or the stalk.
But the banana tree is black.
Banana is black. So, Ratty, do you mean it's black on the stalk here, or you mean it's black on the leaf? Because this is red on the leaf too. That's what I'm saying.
That's a little bit, not one here, but that one right here on the banana tree is one, yeah.
Okay, I'm still kind of confused. It looks similar to me. Do you have a baby banana you can show me? Well, here's a baby banana right here.
Yeah, you saw it. And I show you one over
But it's
here.
Red too, man. That's what I mean. Look at the red on the rim.
Little bit. It's not hard of it.
So that's red. So more red around the rim. But what's the black you're talking about? This blackness?
Yeah.
On the stalk. So a big plantain's not going to have that? It's going to be more green?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm still trying here. Plant another cocoa.
Yeah. And look over here. Some big one and plant some lime tree up on the top.
Lime tree?
You saw them?
No. Here, let's look at it. Because we did see a lime earlier. Way up on the mountain.
Right here.
This is getting so steep.
Right here.
Lime. Is it bearing?
Not yet.
Oh, you're talking about a baby.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Your farm needs some steps, man.
Oh, might as well get down.
Hold on. Let me show me the lime. This?
Yeah. I want to make some steps. Get on that.
It's kind of hard to tell, but it's steeper than it appears. Everything just blasted into the hillside there. Ratty's been digging steps.
He was helping dig out some steps on Malko's farm called Higher Heights, which is way up in the hills there. It grows a bunch of stuff up there. Saw some awesome cucumber today, pumpkins. What else did we get? Limes.
Ratty, did you plant this chocolate tree here?
No.
Okay. Chocolate is so funny. Blows my mind every time. Oh, yeah, I'm a chocolate tree. I'm just gonna start growing right out of my trunk. Just a random, bleep, here's a fruit. And they get covered. This one actually doesn't appear to be bearing that much, but these are all chocolate over here too. My neighbors are blasting music today. So Rat, when you plant a cocoa,
yeah,
how long does it take to bear?
Easy.
How long?
Easy.
How long? Easy, okay.
That's
a good answer.
2 years time.
2 years?
Yeah.
It's faster than that, isn't it? Doesn't it grow in a few months?
2 years time, but when you're planting really deep down is the 1 month time.
1 month.
But when you plant them right up on the top, right here is the 2 months.
Okay. There you have it.
Matt, wake on me. Making some steps.
Those are some steps. I suppose they count. Yeah. Good stuff.
Reach up to the top.
Solid?
Yeah.
Excellent.
All right, that's Ratty's farm. Hope you enjoyed. Check back, we're gonna do some more videos with Ratty. We're gonna work on a swimming pool, make it deeper, better, nicer, right on the river there. So please subscribe and share, give the video a thumbs up. Bless up, have a great day.
Backflip in the water.
We're gonna try and backflip?
Yeah.
I don't think it's that deep.
Went in deeper.
Huh.
You try backflip.
That's all on you, brother.